Welcome back, class. I'm Matt, your guide here on Y Caliber. We're doing the Troopers tour here on Star Wars: The Old Republic, and we're not going to go and help out Eric quite yet, because we are a few levels lower than we need to be for that. So instead, we're going to travel to Tavus's ship, which we're only one level too low for. The Shadow Fist. Let's see if we can capture him before he goes invisible. Ooh, it looks like the agent ship. My favorite ship design in the Old Republic. Well, actually, in the Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic comic books from ages ago, there's actually a ship design that I liked even more. It was a solar sailor style of ship. I'm just going to assume that's Eric blowing off another one of his fingers. I don't remember what it was called, but I remember reading those comics when I was a young teen and quite liking that solar sail style of ship that they had in the Old Republic comic. And of course I brought the robot with me. I mean, obviously. Oh, no, you don't. No, thank you. No, thank you. Okay. So we may have a challenge on our hands because, again, we're under-leveled here. I'm gonna have to start using. I'm gonna have to start using those XP boosts more regularly. I'm used to the 12x XP option that keeps me. No, thank you. That keeps me ahead of the curve. Not that being slightly behind the curve is that big of a deal here. Whoops. Let's see then. Oh, good. Fly over there, please. Oh, I was kind of hoping that would knock him back into that field where he would explode. Like that. Alright, don't get burned. How are we gonna manage that? Oh, there's a button. There we go. I stayed frosty. Oh, I've only stayed frosty enough. Back off. Okay. Oh, crud. Thank you. Well, I'm not getting burned, so I wonder if it counts. Okay, but seriously, y'all. This is worrisome. Ah! Where did it? They stack? What is this, Civ 4? I thought I turned that one off. Well, I guess I won't be staying frosty. Or else what? Alright. So we changed the targeting parameters, which is fine by me. And deactivate the automated defense system. I mean, if there was any justice in the world, I would simply get stuck back here. And it wouldn't be an issue. But there's no justice in this world. Seriously? You're gonna get stuck there? Really? And you have to wait 2 minutes every time you get stuck. Well, that didn't help. This is the kind of mission design we just love. Do I have something that can move me? But I'm not moving. That's the issue. It's the entire issue. Well, I guess we're gonna sit here for a minute until we can type /stuck again. Like, I can see what I need to do, but it decided that I was going to get stuck here on this shelf instead of just allowing me to jump, which is one of these issues with Star Wars The Old Republic that they've just never fixed. The random geometry crashes, being stuck in one place when you want to get another. Being caught on a little bit of a tag. It, you know, sucks. But it's life. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, so it moved me automatically. Now, let's see. There we go. Oh my god, 4X. Okay, so there's one down. There'll be two. Nice. Keep it steady. No, still not there. Just gotta keep moving carefully. Oh, so carefully. Nope, can't get into that one. Can we get up, though? Okay, good. You're really ruining this for me, 4X. Really ruin this for me. You're making me look bad. Alright, so we're still not quite where we need to be. Oh my god, 4X. Do I need to just dismiss you? Is that what's happening here? Defend me from that thing, would you? Or I'll do it myself, you know? That's cool, whatever. It's fine, it's fine. Good. And he's gonna get set on fire. Because of course he is. And you're still ruining this for me, 4X. You're still ruining it for me. I hope you know that, and I hope you feel bad about it. But I'm sure that you don't. I've already disabled this one, haven't I? Yeah, because that would go from there over to there. It's a good thing they've left these conveniently stacked. Conveniently stacked boxes here. There's the other one we've been hearing from. Okay, so then this one. Okay, so that brings us over here. And then that one over there as well. That'll be good. Don't get stuck. Yeah, I could have figured this out, I'm sure, if I had paid more attention to the other one. But I didn't. And that's, you know, that shouldn't be. Don't stand in there, 4X. You're gonna stand in there. He decided to stand in there. Fortunately, we can just go around at this point and turn that off. Well, 4X, no doubt, is. You know, you're not gonna stand in there, too? Okay. So, that's all disabled. Gonna get this done while I'm here, you know? Because I'm sure we'll need to access this sooner rather than later. That's fine. Go stand in the... I know you want to, 4X. I know you're sitting there thinking, boy, what I would really like to do is stand in some fire. And that's okay. It's fine to have that desire. Alright, so the automated defense is off. Which means now the force field and the cloaking device. Alright, we did it. We went through a puzzle.
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
TAVUS.
Now, right? You're doing so well for yourself. I'm very proud. I have to thank you for working this little meeting into your very busy schedule. It took me some trouble to arrange.
Mm-hmm. Are you hiding? Show yourself.
I'm afraid I'm some distance away at the moment, and
I know.
No person would waste your precious time. You have caused me a great deal of difficulty, Lieutenant. Some have even called you my nemesis. Was that your goal?
What's your goal, TAVUS? Why are you doing this?
What's your goal?
Our goal is to fight injustice. To destroy the greatest murderers of all.
Yeah, so you joined the Empire?
Even Captain Andric. What is wrong with you? They were heroes, Lieutenant.
Yeah, but not really.
If you need a minute to cry, I can call back.
In my entire career, only one other enemy has been as difficult as you. The Imperial Shadow Fist.
The what?
One of the most elite commando units in all of the Sith Empire. Five of the Emperor's deadliest agents.
Five guys, Shadow Fist. Yeah, I get it. Is this random history lesson going somewhere?
Because there's five fingers.
Squad and the Shadow Fist fought many times. We battled to a standstill over and over again.
And now you're BFFs. It's fine.
But times have changed, Lieutenant. Meet my five newest friends.
I always enjoy meeting new people.
And blowing them up.
You're overdue for a painful death, Lieutenant. Goodbye.
You call yourself a hero. That's what I was looking for. you I can deal with more easily. You're out here on my terms. I hope you like being electrocuted. Where's the next? I mean, that's two down, right? The Scorcher and the Demolitions Expert. There should be a final one. Where's that last one there? Should be around. Excuse me, over here. I'm your opponent. Leave my robot alone. A little late on the uptake for me there. And the commander. I'll just reload for a minute here. He's not gonna like meeting me. Where are you? Ah, there he is. So, you're a Sith of some kind? Not good enough. What are you doing for me? Bleeding. Well, two can play the bleeding game. And I think I play it pretty well. There we go. What do you have to say about that, Tavus? Still proud of me? Or are you wetting your pants? Because I just took out all of them. All the ones you and your squad could never manage. Dantooinian plastoid armor. Nah. That's for Jedis. Back to the ship! I don't think we're going to get the Stay Frosty bonus. What do you think? You think we'll get it? Probably not. We got burned twice. Oh, okay. That's just if I don't want to pay attention to how awesomely I'm doing. But I do. I like being told how great I am. I'm just going to turn that off. It's completely pointless. Thankfully, I was not forced to spend
you are fit for duty. Return to your post.
5+ hours on Terrace because of the lovely new experience system. Hey, I did. I guess they meant in that one room. Don't get burned in that room. Well,
I hope you eat properly while away from the shipmaster. Perhaps I should create non-perishable meals to send with you.
It's okay, you don't need to pack me a bag lunch.
Able to neutralize Tavus.
Nope.
No Tavus, just the Shadow Fist.
Incredible. Ambushed by the Empire's best and still standing.
I doubt they're the best.
You retrieved a military asset of incredible importance in the face of extreme danger. You did well.
It's because I'm Havoc Squad.
Our only choice now is to proceed as originally planned. Our technicians have determined your final two target locations, Tatooine and Alderaan. I'll give you a full briefing when you arrive at each mission zone. Move out immediately. Garza out.
So what you're telling me is that I've been looking for the former Havoc Squad in Alderaan places? I've always been waiting for so long for that to be a relevant pun and not just something that I forced.
If I may say so, sir, you've had quite an impressive career.
Yeah.
You're commander of the most elite squad in the entire Republic. You must be quite proud.
Serving in Havoc Squad has been the greatest honor of my career.
I remember when I first enlisted and qualified for medical specialization. My brother Alexei completed his technical specialization on the same day.
Aww.
We were both proud to finally serve in the Imperial military. My brother advanced quickly, but I became disillusioned as time went on.
Is Alexei still in the Imperial military?
As far as I know, yes. I wish you'd seen things as I did. The Imperial military was supposed to stand for honor and discipline. But my superiors discarded those concepts any time a Sith asked it. I'd always been taught that the Jedi and the Republic were genocidal hypocrites. But the only brutalities I witnessed were committed by my own comrades.
Hmm.
I'm sure it wasn't easy to learn the truth like that.
I have always preferred difficult truths to easy lies. I raised my concerns with my superiors, but they only questioned my resolve. Soon, I would have been forced to prove my loyalty by carrying out orders directly against my conscience. I chose to defect instead.
I'd say you made the right move, Dorn.
Once I'd made the decision, I slipped away during my squad's next night patrol. I was gone before anyone realized it. I surrendered to the first Republic patrol I came across and declared my intention to defect. That was over 3 years ago. It's strange to realize how long it's been. The Republic truly feels like my home now.
A home where people are mean to you all the time. Huzzah. Anyone else want to chat? 4X.
It is an amazing thing to know that you are exceptional, sir.
Thanks.
Sure you know the feeling. Given your incredible service record.
I know, I'm exceptional.
My weaponry, my armor, all state of the art. And my power core, a true marvel.
Oh, you mean you're exceptional.
Other droids may look like me or have some of my capabilities, but none of them have my power core. I'm very proud to be so unique.
I'm glad to hear it.
The differences among us are what give the Republic its strength.
Exactly, sir. Billions of unique individuals coming together to contribute to the greater good. Oh, it's truly inspiring. I see Havoc Squad in much the same way. We are set apart from other infantry teams by one thing. You. Thanks
what?
To your wise and courageous leadership, Havoc Squad is the finest military unit in the Republic. You are what makes Havoc special.
What leadership have I demonstrated?
I'm just another soldier. Nothing more.
The soldiers of the Republic are all very impressive. But surely none of them can compare with you. Let's return to the fight, sir. It's already been too long since I saw Imperial soldiers stomped into the muck where they belong.
I love you, 4X. You're completely ridiculous. Oh, there's more.
Sir, if you have a moment, I've developed an initiative to improve morale amongst our fellow soldiers.
I can't wait to hear
as
what it is.
Know, Havoc Squad is the finest military team ever assembled.
Sure.
Our triumphs prove to the public that victory is near. Unfortunately, as a team, even we can only accomplish so many victories in a given amount of time.
Okay.
Therefore, I would like to undertake additional assignments on my own time.
What kind of additional assignments?
I'd like to coordinate with Command and the SIS to find extra targets. Imperial personnel no one else could challenge and neutralize them.
All right.
Some tough wins would really get our troops fired up.
My calculations suggest the Republic's forces' morale would increase more than 18% for each impossible target I neutralize. Such incredible victories would demoralize the putrid citizens of the Empire as much as they would encourage our heroic comrades.
That's a good plan, 4X. Make it happen.
I'll inform you as soon as I locate a suitable target, sir.
Nothing says Republic military heroes like assassination missions, right? Alright, so, I don't think Eric is going to talk to us until we're level 31 and can carry out his mission. So until then, we're going to go to Tatooine. Until then, all the best.